Greetings, this is Alaje from the star system of the Pleiades. As I said on the other messages, love is the most important that you need on Earth. You cannot develop your consciousness if your mind is full of hate, arrogance, enviness, fear or competition thinking. The Galactic Federation of Light is watching the responses to messages and sightings they are sending to you. On your reactions, you can see for yourself in what stage of consciousness you are and if you are ready for global contact. I am glad that many Earth people have responded to our love message with love. Unfortunately, there are still too many people who insult loving people and trying to discredit them by telling lies about them. We are observing all this. It's still like 2000 years ago when our space brother, you call Jesus, was crucified by the same kind of people. Only those who have a developed consciousness are able to recognize light workers. If you are attacking somebody because he's giving you love, knowledge and wisdom, it shows clearly that you have bad energies inside you, forcing you to deny love and blocking you from experiencing spiritual energy. If you want to experience spiritual light and wisdom, try to meditate. Clean yourself with light and listen to the voice of your true self, your soul. Only your soul can teach you how to recognize truth, love and light workers, not your intellectual mind. If you have activated the love in your heart, you would never attack somebody because he looks different than you or talks different than you or he is living somewhere else than you. Like I said before, every planet is a school to develop spirituality and love. It depends on you if you will use love in this lifetime or not. We will not do the work for you. Everybody in the universe is going through this important lesson. With your intellectual mind, you cannot achieve spirituality because the mind is programmed with belief systems, misinformation and limitations out of your society. But you can program your mind new to open your heart for a higher consciousness. Only if you open your heart chakra, you can use real love for you, for others and for the nature. Try to connect with the energy of love that is coming from your soul inside your heart chakra. If you do so, you are in tune with the cosmic central consciousness, or as you call it, with God. There are people on Earth who don't like love because they have been programmed their whole life not to show loving feelings. So they don't love themselves and therefore they don't like others who are expressing love. With the lack of self-love, they are harming themselves with smoking and alcohol. They are afraid of love because love would make them realize the negative energies they are creating against themselves and others. Now, some smokers take these facts as an offense, but it's not. It's knowledge that can help them to understand themselves and heal themselves in order to reach a higher state of consciousness. We help them to understand how the universe is functioning. You are creating your life with the energy of your thoughts and feelings. The existence is working with energy, and it's wise to use this energy in a loving spiritual way, not in a self-destruction way. If you have love in your heart, you would like everybody to be healthy, so you would give everybody the medicine that is necessary. And the best medicine is love and wisdom, spiritual energy. Try to understand that as a Pleiadian, I have nothing to do with your political diseases, organizations, cults, religions, or any nation. I'm telling you how to free yourself from those blocking energies. No light worker has something to do with these energies. I came from the higher dimensions of light, down to a physical body, to be able to communicate with you using the language that you understand. I am here to remind you about the way of love, how to develop your heart and consciousness. Because it's necessary if you want to go along with the transformation energies that are coming to Earth. There are thousands of other light workers who came to Earth for the same reason. Be wise and listen to them. The meaning of life is to have spiritual love in your heart, nothing else. In order to achieve this, you have to be free of negative energies. Free yourself from hate, enviness, drugs, arrogance, competition, or insulting others. This is not your true nature. Your true nature is spiritual. It is in your soul, and you have to bring this back to the surface. All space people from higher planets are here to help you find your true nature. Don't waste your life with aggressiveness. Hate energy makes you only sick, physically and mentally. It is leading to destruction and is blocking you from reincarnating on higher developed planets. It is more wisely to create energy of love. With love, you can transform your society in something better and heal the nature. You will be able to feel if somebody is telling you higher wisdom or not, because wisdom comes out of love. If the majority of the Earth people would have love energy, the spiritual humans of other planets would land and meet you globally. But you can't expect a contact when you have the energy of aggressiveness in you. We are very sensitive and we are feeling your thoughts and emotions. Look in your daily life and watch yourself. How do you react in different situations? Are you reacting out of your soul wisdom, or are you reacting like a robot programmed from TV? Especially the internet has been used by many people as a tool to insult others and argue with them. They think they can harm others because nobody can see them. But in reality, they are harming themselves because they are creating negative karma that has to be cleared in another life. Everything you are doing or thinking comes back sooner or later. That's a universal law to help people to evolve. So at the moment, we have only contact with loving spiritual people. We love everybody, even if some are attacking us, because as a soul, everybody is light. But at the moment, we have only contacts with light workers. The first contact is always in your dreams, in the astral plane. Later, it can be in the physical. So, I have visited many people in the astral plane, and others had sightings of our light ships. A few years ago, I took 3 persons with me to a contact with light beings, my star family. They stood in front of us, and many light ships were hovering above us. Those ships are flying with thoughts and spiritual energy. You can only stand in front of light beings when your aura is clean, when your frequency, your love level is high enough. Otherwise, the energy would be too strong for you. Later, if enough people will awake, the sightings of our light ships will increase. If you have love in your heart, you will have no problem with the transformation energy that is increasing on this planet. If you have love in your heart, you would not fear people who are giving you love and cosmic wisdom. You would give them the love back. Free yourself from fear. Fear is an earth control program that is being used in your media and religions to block you from becoming spiritual. Open your heart chakra and let the love of your soul shine through. With love, you are prepared for the coming transformation of the planet. With love, you are prepared to get out of duality. With love in your heart, you are prepared for the higher light energy. Send every day thoughts of love to the whole planet. In that way, you can help other people to evolve, to live a better life, a life of love and abundance. May your love reach everybody. I wish you all freedom, bliss, and awareness.